up, do you think? You just get over that. Oh, is that it?
No.
Oh, good. Further. Just stay at the top of the ridge, I'll go down.
Easy to lose control on this.
Yeah.
If you catch an edge, it just holds my jump.
It was nice.
Okay.
look like a racing
I
one.
I kind of lost a bit of speed.
Yeah, you just can't get the speed to go over it in this powder. It's just like... Was there ice under that?
Even slush is faster than that.
Yeah. It's really weird. Not used to skiing on it.
Yeah.
God, it's like white out down here as well.
Yeah.
So we're going to go get some cake after this or do some more runs.
I don't know. What should we do? We could either stop at the top as well.
Oh yeah, we could.
If you want. Oh, but they didn't have any like milk or anything.
Oh yeah.
So we'll... Let's just do a couple of runs and then...
Okay.
For the day. This is gonna be tough.
Stop there. There's a phone there. Someone's dropped a phone there, I'm gonna go get it.
Oh right, okay. This is really impossible.
Just throw it somewhere. It's not mine, I'm going to give it into the...
Yeah.
Where'd you give it into?
I don't know.
You give it to the hotel.
Or if you give it to the person that was there. Well, no, there's actually a ticket office down there.
Yeah.
I don't know. We found one before and I don't know where we did.
We got quite a bit of snow in there.
No, that looks fine.
If you lean forward, it just breaks. You lean back if you go lightning speed.
I'm gonna fall if I lean forward.
Yeah, as soon as I start leaning forward, I feel like I'm gonna fall.